Hi, I'm Richard Caravo. I'm a senior at Stock Rapids Rice High School, and I love football. I just can't get enough of it. I've been playing for 9 years now, and ever since the first down in fourth grade, I've been creating goals, and my ultimate goal is to be a college football player, and that's why I'm talking to you today. I'm ready to play at the next level. My enthusiasm, attitude, and overcoming adversity makes me an asset for your team.
Richard's passion and attitude towards the game is hard to measure because it's so high. This gentleman has a true love for the game of football. He's taken that all the way to the top level, being an outstanding leader for the football team this year, both vocally and also being a role model out on the field and with his actions. I mean, he topped it off with a great senior year.
I believe in teamwork.
He came in with great values already and work ethic when he came in as a freshman. I think growth as a leader of our school, our community, and also our football team has gotten better each and every year. He'll rank up there as one of the more excellent captains we've had in our program, and as a head coach for the last 15 years, I'd say he's one of the top ones, has done a lot for our team. I think he's grown. He's always had the ability to be a very good football player, but as a person and as a leader, he's grown into that role each and every year. And he took those things and he got better at it and became an outstanding leader for our team this year. Leading not only on the football field, but in our hallways and what it means to be a class act, to also academically, to being in the weight room, to team meetings, to everything we do. His leadership skills have grown immensely over the 4 years he's been at the high school. Became a coach on the field, and I think that's great leadership when you become that positive coach on the field. Richards has been kind of that fullback tight end on offense for us, but we asked them to play offensive tackle this year for us because we knew we'd be better on the line if he was there, and he didn't bat an eye on that. So he had to take a lot of coaching from myself and our offensive line coach, and he handled it very well and wanted to get better at it.
I lead by example.
Richard is a difference maker. He's the kind of kid that when he's on the football field, your defense is better. He made our football team better on both sides of the ball this year. It was the same thing on offense. When he was playing tackle, we ran the ball better. When he was playing linebacker, we defended better. He's just an all-around good person and a good football player.
Defense is my passion. The thing I like most about playing defense is the thrill of making plays.
I think Richard's impact on our defense, especially this year, when Richard wasn't in the game, we weren't as good. His contribution was immense.
I have a strong work ethic on and off the field.
He is a hard worker in the weight room, in passing league, in summer workouts. He's just a fantastic young man who wants to get better. His passion for the game is unmatched on our football team.
One of my greatest strengths is taking what I have learned and applying it to my trade.
He played at a pad level this year that made it very difficult for people to block him and made him an excellent linebacker and tackler on our defensive team.
Dealing with adversity and facing challenges have made me who I am on and off the field. I have a 3.9 GPA because I believe that it is important to strive for excellence both on and off the field. I'm ready and very excited to play at the next level.